crazy just like us. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Once I never could have hoped to win, you're starting down the road leaving me again. The threats you made were meant to cut me down. And if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now.
Even though you were really mean to me, you were still my favorite teacher. Even more than Miss Adams. And I really enjoyed your class this year. Thank you, and have a wonderful retirement. Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Ross. I just wanted to make a quick video to say goodbye and good luck. I really enjoyed working with you for all those years. It started back when I was teaching math for the first time, and you were there every day to show me the things that I was teaching wrong. And then I started working with you as a teammate, co-teacher, and learned a lot from you. Our relationship was easy. We just said, hey, you want to do this? Sure. Want to do this? Want to change the schedule this way? Sure. So it was just a really easy relationship. It was one of the things I missed the most about switching from teaching to technology. But I got to see you anytime I wanted to stop by, and now that won't happen. So I hope that you really enjoy those grandbabies and live life to the fullest and not worry anything at all about what's happening back here in these classrooms. Okay, you have earned it. So thank you. Gonna miss you.
Congratulations. You finally did it. You finally made it to the end. No more staring at all those blank screens, those empty rooms, those nameless, faceless kids that don't do the things that they need to be doing in e-learning. You trooped through it. You got through it. And you made the final year the best that you could. Kudos to you. Congratulations on everything. Congratulations on such a stellar career. Really excited for your next step, honestly, and just personally. I'm so jealous of the fact that you get to go and enjoy time with your family, get to go to all the beaches that you want to, every place that you get to go. You did it on your own terms. You're still here. You're still standing. I really hope that you send us pictures and everything, and I really hope that whenever this all ends, you get to come back and enjoy some time, because we know that you're still loving being around us and everything. So we can't wait to see you and hear all those stories and everything. But congratulations, happy retirement, enjoy your time.
Congrats on your retirement. I hope you enjoy all of it, all of your free time. Enjoy the grandkids, sitting on the beach, reading a book, enjoying dark chocolate, whatever it is you want to do. Anytime you want to sub, come on back. I'll always let you, and I will see you around.
Thank you, Mom, for always being there and supporting me and having my back. I hope you have a good retirement, and bring me lunch. Love you.
Congratulations, Marianne, Mrs. Ross. I'm super excited for you. I'm happy for you. I'm not going to lie. I'm envious of you, and I hope you enjoy the beach. And I'm sure you will sit there and snicker and giggle at the fact that I'm still here doing all this while you are loving it on the beach. Have a great time. We're going to miss you. Bye.
Hi, everybody. Congratulations to all you blue retirees. You guys have really meant a lot to me. The 13 years that I worked at Blue Academy, I learned a lot from all of you. You're so special to me that I got upstairs, I put my pajamas on and realized I forgot to make this video. So I got redressed and here I am. So I love you guys. I would never do that for anyone else. Hugh, Marianne, you guys especially, I worked with you guys for a long time, this or that, special ed, gen ed, and I learned a lot from you about teaching and about myself, and I value our friendship over the years, and I know that we're going to stay in touch, and I'm so happy for you guys. You're going to be able to spend time with your grandkids and travel and do all the things that you want to do, and I just really hope that if you ever feel like subbing, that you come to Valley Mills. Bye.
Hi, Marianne. Congratulations on your retirement. I wish you the best.
Congratulations. Thanks so much for all you do for Blue. Enjoy retirement and best wishes.
Congratulations, Marianne, on a great retirement. We're going to have fun together. Let's enjoy ourselves. You're a wonderful teacher. Bye-bye.
Hey, congrats on retirement. I hope you enjoy it.
Marianne, just wanted to congratulate you on your retirement. I hope that you, well, I know that you'll enjoy those grandbabies and enjoy the days to come. It's a different road, a different journey, and I hope you enjoy it. Gonna miss you around here, but next year I'll be right behind you. Take care, God bless, and love you. Bye.
Congratulations, Miss Ross. I hope you enjoy your retirement. I've enjoyed getting to work with you the last couple years. Enjoy your time with your grandchildren.
Congratulations, Mrs. Right. Ross. Have a great time on retirement, and we will see you later.
You're welcome.
Hey, Mr. Harrigan and Mrs. Ross. Congratulations on retiring. I know you're looking forward to it. Have a great time, find lots of great things to do, and enjoy those grandkids.
All right, so I was told that we got some people retiring here from Blue Academy. I believe it's Mrs. Ross. Is that true? Well, Ms. Ross, I actually want to say congrats on retiring. I know you've been here for a good while. Great educator, students love you, teachers adore you and look up to you. I truly would like to say thank you for all your hard work that you've given to all the students, even in this time being virtual. It is always great to see you. I hope many blessings and great things go on after this.
Hi, Marianne. Congratulations. Have a wonderful retirement, and I hope you have all the time in the world to enjoy your grandkids.
Congratulations, Mrs. Ross. I hope you enjoy retirement.
Hey, Marianne. Happy, happy retirement. We are very jealous of you. We know you're going to have a good time, right?
Yes. Have fun with those grandbabies of yours. We love you, girl.
Congratulations, Mrs. Ross, on your retirement. Hope you have a great time.
Good luck, Hugh and Marianne, in retirement. Enjoy your grandbabies.
Yes, we wish you the best. Good luck.
All right. I just wanted to wish you congratulations and happy retirement.
Bothered me anyway.